Atreus! Boy?
Close your heart to it. Come then. We have a long journey. Wait here. I will handle this.
They came back.
It is finished.
I want to leave here.
Then collect yourself. We must find a way out. That chain. Here. Go drop the chain.
Okay.
Atreus, the chain.
The chain, right.
You are in your head, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you.
I know, I had to do it. I do know that,
And we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no. I'm not giving up. I can do this. I just have to, you know, catch my breath. Come on up. I'm ready.
Listen to me. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
I understand.
What are you waiting for? Come on already! Can't get this slow-eyed cock-lump to cross the bridge!
Because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Father, throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks.
Smart or something, boy. You are a boy, aren't you? Ha!
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so ain't ever ask hers. Ah! Ha!
What's yours?
Brock.
Vera Logan.
You're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch. So what say you?
You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. No, digger beat ya, Doombus. That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see? Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
So, where's the other half of the brand?
All my dumb brothers got it. But I got all the talent. Look! All right, what'd you break? What can I get you, you little fart? What next? Yeah, boy. Shot him dead with arrows. You again.
Well, don't look now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a twirl.
Got room for me behind there?
As long as you don't drink.
Adequate.
Hey, your paw can kill. You gonna learn to do that too?
I'm not sure.
This road. It leads to the mountain.
Should put you in the right direction, sure. Wanna see my wares again?
Aw, I didn't even see this here.
you left me to fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight. Until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? Pull your weight or we go home.
I understand.
Good then.
Back here again.
Come.
It was nice meeting you, Brock. I'll be thinking of a name for your beast.
How about I name her fucking Gratitude? Hey, fucking Gratitude, come over here. Let's get you squared away, then. Winning smiles, armor enough, but why take chances? Son? Got something else in mind?
I think we can go through here.
This way.
Inviting.
Wait there.
you got it.
Oh boy.
Coming. How are you not tired?
Sure,
we're gonna get out of
there. Trust I will not let us die. This way.
Wow. Never been this close to the mountain before. Looks so big. I wish Mom was here to see it.
Boy.
should find. Hey, look at that. What is it?
Boy.
Look, there are runes written along the side.
What does it say?
As we are, we two, we three. As I alone can never be.
A riddle.
Maybe there's a clue around here. Seems like maybe those rings should be turning. You could freeze those gears if you wanted to.
What do those runes say?
Oh, it says family. That's not a clue. It's the answer. What I alone can never be. Right?
Use your knife and trace the runes into the sand.
Really? Kinslow.
Something happened! It worked!
I'm happy we met Brock, but I'm happier we're leaving this place.
It is behind us now.
There's something up there.
Boy, these tracks.
A boar maybe? Not sure, but I'll find it.
Go. It is important for a warrior to keep his skills sharp.
Go!
to this?
Boy, I hear your animal ahead.
I knew it was a boy.
Here. What does it say?
The rune symbolizes the three Nornir.
Nornir?
The Fates.
The Fates. No good comes from them.
Okay.
Look here.
Huh. Interesting. I may want to write that down. Now where do we go from here?
Thank you.
Which way?